Patch is continually researching different startups, different markets all the time in terms of ag tech. So the mistake that some companies make is they just create a web page and throw out a press release and they think all the startups are going to come to them. But actually you need to examine what the company does, and you need to actively look for the startups in those space, reach out to them, start a dialogue. Last year, most of the ag tech money flowed into crop science. This year, they're suggesting that most of the money will flow into alternative protein. Farming and the sizes and shapes of farms is very different depending on where you are in the world. So the average dairy herd size in India, for example, is 3 cows. In Ireland, it's about 200. And some of the ag tech solutions that we've seen are great at addressing issues in the Indian market, but that same solution just won't work in Europe or the North American market. The thing about ag tech is you need to have research farms. You need to have certain types of accelerators. Too much of the time, European countries are thinking in terms of 5 or 10 million euro commitments to ag tech hubs. Whereas actually to be a true global leader and to attract that investment, you need to be thinking much, much bigger.